student. How are you?
Fine.
Okay, I'm also fine. Not so fine because you have to stay at home. You can go outside, you can play with your friends, but you have nothing to do. You have to wait for some time, so you have to overcome the situation. Okay, fine. Already you have enjoyed some poems in your previous classes. Today we will enjoy another nice poem. Do you agree? Oh, fine. Thank you. I know you like rhyme very much. Okay. So, dear student, you know in your textbook for annual exam, there are 5 poems. Okay. We will know about the poem one by one. Okay. Thank you. Dear student, at first, tell me, have you ever seen cat? Yes, yeah. You can see here and there. Okay. Duck? Yes. Telephone? Yes. Fine. Mobile phone? Yes. Okay, thank you. Today, we will know about a conversation between a cat and a dog. Fine. Dear student, open your book at page 50. Page number 50. Unit 25. Unit 25. Lesson 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That means there are 3 sections here. So, okay. Dear student, at first, look at the picture of section A. And the instruction is here, look, listen and say. That means you have to look at the picture, you have to listen to me, and you have to say what I ask you or what I say. Okay? Fine. Talk about the picture, you will get 1 minute. Okay, student, your time is over. Fine. So, you have to tell me what's the picture about at first. Do you know what's this? Fine, it's a phone. Phone, very nice. Phone. Phone. Phone means phone but telephone. Okay, thank you. Next, what's the picture about? It's a cat in a hat. It's a cat in a hat. That means two people, right? Biral here, you can see. Cat means biral. In majhe ba bhitore. Okay, next. Head. Head means gold tupi, shahibi tupi. That means round, yes, gold tupi. Next, what's the picture about? Here you can see a red. Do you like red? Yeah, fine. A rat has a long tail. Okay. Rat on a mat. What is the rat? The rat is on a mat. So rat means idur. Rat means idur. Mat. Mother. Okay, thank you. Write down. Please write down the meaning of the words in your exercise book. Thank you. Now, dear student, We want to go
section B. Section B. In section B, you can see here a rhyme and two pictures. The same pictures what are there in section A. Okay. So, can you tell me what's the picture about? The picture is about a cat. What's he doing? He is talking over phone. And what do you see here? Here is a rat. He is on a mat. So it is on a mat. And you can also see here, he is talking over a phone. You know, cat and rat has enmity. Shatruta ache. But here in your rhyme, there is no enmity. Actually, one calls other over the phone and other receives and responds. Okay, fine, thank you. Now we will recite the rhyme. Say with me. Ring, ring, it's the phone. Hello, hello. I'm a rat on a mat. Is this the cat? I am a cat in a hat, but I am not at home. Okay, dear student, repeat again. Ring, ring, is the phone. Hello, hello. I am a rat on a mat. Is this the cat? I am a cat in a hat, but I am not at home. So, where is the rat? The rat is on a mat. The rat is on a mat. Madhurer upore. What is it doing? It's talking over a phone. With whom? With cat. But who says, I am not at home? The cat says, I am not at home. Fine. Okay. Actually, we will learn some new words. Meaning of the new words here. Hello. Hello means, oh hey. But, AJ. Okay. Phone. Phone means telephone. I am Ami Hui, but Ami. Red ornament, on. Mane? Upor. Upor. Ba, upore. Is this the cat? Hat. Hat. Already I have written this gold topi. But. Kintu. But. Kintu. I'm not at home. Home means bari. Home means bari. Okay? Dear student, write down in your notebook. Okay, fine. Now, dear student, write the answer of some questions. At first, where is the rat? the cat? Sorry, where is the rat? Idurti kothai? The rat is on a mat. On, mane upore. The rat is on a mat. Madure upore. Next question. Who, mane ke? Who is not at home? Ke barite nei. The cat is not at home. Okay, fine. Thank you. Okay, dear student, let's repeat the rhyme again. Ring, ring, it's the phone. Hello, hello. I am a rat on a mat. Is this the cat? I am a cat in a hat, but I am not at home. Okay. Thank you. Dear student, now I want to give you a homework. Dear student, write down your notebook. Fine. I know you love drawing very much. Actually, you should know drawing. Thank you. Thank you. Dear student, be safe. Stay at home safely. Listen to your parents and study. Well, you have to continue your study. Okay.